If we can help ourselves, tell me who's gonna help us? Who's gonna help us?
Tell me where we gone, can you tell me where we gone? I think we're losing it, we need some direction moving forward. This ain't the same rainbow nation, got Mandela as we know it. The citizens are really getting fed up, if you notice. We see the country depreciating at a rapid pace. Some folks are immigrating, trying to get away. We need to continue praying for a better day. Hope this message can go all the way up to the head of state. Dear Mr. President, with everything happening in the country, hope you understand why some of your residents are panicking. Can be challenging to be patriotic and answer sometimes when you look at the shenanigans in the cabinet. Pretty evident how political egos have a negative element in the economic development of a nation. Before exiting as the president, I believe you still have the power to swing the pendulum for the better.
If we can help ourselves, tell me who's gonna help us? Who's gonna help us? Uyangi bambezela, don't be selfish.
Show my appreciation for all different colors of the rainbow nation. Yeah, you know we need each other, you know we feed each other. But I wanna take this moment to speak to brothers and sisters in the spectrum of my fellow people of color. Yeah, why are we so divided? Can you tell me why are we so divided? We could be stronger if we were more united. A lot of hate is ignited in our hearts when we see a neighbor doing well. But as soon as he fails, we get excited. Gotta get up and play your position. In 2017, you shouldn't be playing a victim. Instead of making excuses, you should be making decisions on how to change your condition. Blaming the system won't be making a difference. It's embarrassing how we notorious for prejudice on fellow Africans when they came over here to make a living. Laziness should be your phobia, but why you simply resorting to xenophobia?
If we can help ourselves, tell me who's gonna help us? Who's gonna help us? Uyangibambezela, don't be selfish. Uyabuya swelame.
Rappers need to be more socially conscious with your voices. We flexing on every verse and every chorus. Should be playing our role as the reporters of the stories of our people. We one of the strongest forces for change. Social economic discourse is occurring in all the corners of the country. Children are hungry, people are dying while we busy taking for granted and misusing the power of our influence. You know your role in the constituent and everything you bring to it.